Get an early jump into your 4th of July weekend by catching Gig Harbor's 7th annual Wings and Wheels Spectacular on July 2nd. And joining me today to preview the fan favorite event is director of Wings and Wheels, Jensine Linenko. Welcome to the show.
Thanks for having me.
What is Wings and Wheels all about?
Wings and Wheels is a sister event to the 4th of July Freedom Fair down on the waterfront. It is a 2.5 hour, 3 hour long air show, live aerobatics, tons of static display planes. There's a 200 plus car show. I mean, tons of stuff for the whole family. I mean, it's just, it's a really good time out at the Tacoma Narrows Airport. Goes from 11 to about 4. It's just a lot of fun, good times to get the plane. You know, kids get to meet the pilots and see the planes and run around, and it's just a good day to do it.
Cool stuff. A lot of things going on, but what are some of the highlights that people may see there that they won't see anywhere else?
Some of the highlights are going to be, one of the big draws is the jet car. We have a car that races one of the jets down the tarmac, and so the kids love it. I mean, I love it. I like fast cars and fast planes too. We also have some really cool planes coming out this year, some stuff from the Historic Flight Foundation, some warbirds, some jets. I mean, just some really unique planes that you're not going to really see anywhere else at any of the other air shows, and so we're excited to have them here. Lots of planes on display. There's also a company or a collection out at the Tacoma Narrows Airport called the Juranich Collection, and they collect all these old planes, and they're going to bring all of them out on the hangar, onto the tarmac, out of the hangars, put them on display for people to come see and just look at them. And some of them you get to paw at and climb through, and some are just there to look.
Right, right.
Respectfully, I'm sure.
Yeah. A lot of fun stuff going on for the kids as well. There's music, there's food, a lot of things for other than just watching planes and fast cars and motorcycles.
Yeah, we got some music coming out this year. It's going to play in between the breaks for the car show, for the air show, because you can't hear music over planes, believe it or not. So that'll be cool. That's open for everybody. There's great food out there. We got some food vendors. We also have the Hub, who's one of our sponsors. They do a big beer garden out there for the adults, of course. But then there's going to be some face painting activities. We've had balloon guys out there. We've had magic guys out there. So just, I mean, something for everybody, really.
How can fans find out about tickets and especially parking?
Oh, parking. The nightmare. Actually, parking isn't too bad. We do have some on-site parking available. If you go to freedomfair.com, we have a tab on there. It's called Wings and Wheels and has all the specifics on there. We have some on-site parking. There's some side-of-the-road parking, but we also offer shuttle parking, shuttle buses that come on and off-site. So you can park off-site. You don't have to worry about the parking or paying for the parking. And they drop you off and pick you up, and you don't have to worry about any of it. So it's really nice to just kind of accommodate everybody for it. So we're really looking forward to it this year.
And it's a good way to start off right before the
4th of July. 4th of July weekend? I don't know. I celebrate all week, so I'm a happy camper.
All right. We're all very happy that you're here, Jensine.
Well, thank you for having me. Very, very pleased.
All right.